Hi guys, welcome to another video. Shortly, my mom is going to be joining me and we are going to be doing a Q&A, but I quickly want to mention the sponsor for today's video, which is Ana Luisa. I'm going to be surprising my mom with a couple of pieces that I picked out for her. I picked out around 3-4 pieces. One of them was really pretty, so I might just low-key ask her if I can borrow it. So by now, you guys probably know that Ana Luisa is one of my favorite brands, and that is because they are a sustainable jewelry brand. For example, they offset 100% of the carbon emissions, starting from the sourcing of the raw materials, even to putting it out, so there is no waste. They have very limited batches, so it is going to be ensuring you the highest quality productions of the products that you guys are going to be getting. And I know a lot of you guys might also be thinking, okay, since it's limited and it's really high quality, is it going to be expensive, Subin? And that answer is no. There is a piece for everybody. There's some products that are as low as $39, and I really think that you guys will enjoy just looking through the site. There are so many products to choose from, so hopefully you guys can check out the site and maybe grab your loved one or your mom or even yourself a gift for Mother's Day. They are doing a Mother's Day sale right now. Currently, they have 50% off of all products. And if you are from the US, if you order before May 5th, you will be receiving your products in time for Mother's Day. And for international, it is going to be May 3rd, and you will be receiving your products as well before Mother's Day, so you guys do not need to worry about that. They have very fast shipping as well. Don't forget to check out the link down below. I will be linking it so you guys can use my link as well. I'm super excited to give my mom these gifts as well. Every time she always compliments me, she's like, hey, I really like your jewelry. So I think she's going to be enjoying this as well, and let's go to the mukbang. Alright guys, so we're here and we ordered some sashimi. I really wanted some sashimi today. Usually we eat at home or we have like a home cooked meal, but I thought that I could save my mom some cooking and we could just kind of order food out today. So we are gonna be eating sashimi and we are gonna be doing a Q&A and answering all of the questions that you guys asked. 구독자들이 엄마한테 진짜 많은 질문들이 영원한 많... my daughter 영원한 my daughter
진짜?
많이 쏟아졌었어.
왜? 나한테 궁금해.
왜? 아, 시작하기 전에
네
줄 게 있습니다.
어, 저한테요?
네, 일단은 오. here.
오, 이게 뭐야?
뭘 것 같아?
주얼리 같은데? 어, 맞아?
주얼리야.
와, 이어링이잖아.
이어링이고.
오, 너무 예쁜데? 잠깐만. 예뻐?
어, 예쁜데?
그래?
한번 해봐.
어, 그래. 한번 해줘.
오, 괜찮은데?
진짜?
Guys, so that is the first earring.
주얼리 또 줘? 와, 나 오늘
Mother's Day
로또 맞았네.
그때 기억나? 와. 엄마가 체인 내거 항상 어. 예쁘다 그래가지고.
오, 예쁜데?
지금 안 해도 돼. 이따가 다음 해도 돼.
어, 진짜? 오, 너무 예쁘지?
괜찮은데?
오.
오케이. 오. 하고 마지막!
와! 이것도 뭔가요?
와! 귀걸이.
와!
이거는 조금 더 심플한 귀걸이였기 때문에.
와! 귀걸이가 얘는 핀이네요.
어.
와! 괜찮지? 나 처음 보네 이거.
괜찮지?
응.
예스.
처음 봐. 땡큐. 고마워요.
뭐가 제일 마음에 들어?
얘요. 돈 많이 나가는 거야. 선물 줘서 너무 고마워. 짝짝짝짝 너무 고마워.
아. Yay. So the first question that I'm going to be answering is going to be what country do you want to travel after Rona? 하나, 둘, 셋. 캄보디아.
캄보디아?
보라카이라 그랬어? 보라카이 가고 싶어?
아니 캄보디아는 내가 가고 싶은데 너무너무 가고 싶은 데였었고 보라카이도 가고 싶어. 너는 보라카이 갔다 올라가 안 갔잖아.
어, 그치.
그치? 안 갔지. 그러니까 나는 보라카이도 가봐야 되고 캄보디아도 가봐야 돼, 이거.
오케이. 그럼 다른 데. One, another place. 오케이? 1, 2, 3. 유럽.
유럽.
그거 내가 말해서 그런 거 아니야?
아니야, 아니야.
Actually, before like Rona happened, we really wanted to go to Cambodia and then we also wanted to go to Europe as well. But obviously with Rona, we can't. So I think every time like when we're eating, we always talk about like wanting to go to visit. We want to visit so many places. My mom has visited so many places. 우리 간 데도 진짜 많잖아.
많지. 엄청 많이
So my mom has been my like life
long travel buddy. 우리는 진짜 평생 그 여행 진짜 어릴 때부터 나도 많이 데려가잖아.
어릴 때부터 많이.
We literally went everywhere. 지금 다 얘기해도 영상 너무 길어질 것 같아서. Yeah, we went to Vietnam, we went to Thailand for like places in Asia. We went to China, and we really want to go to Japan as well too. But anyways, does your mom like tacos?
I like taco.
My mom likes tacos, but you don't really like cilantro. Cilantro는 그렇게 좋아하는 건 아니잖아.
소스 그냥 뭐 yeah. 아주 싫어하진 않고.
Yeah, so I love tacos. So I always ask my mom, can you make me tacos? And I love cilantro. So my mom's getting used to eating cilantro, but in the beginning, she really didn't like cilantro. Do you both have the same hobby? 너무 성격이 달랐는데 여행이 그나마
여행이.
Yeah, I would say we're really travel compatible. 여행으로서 가면은 되게 좀 잘 맞는 성격인 것 같아. 왜냐면은 우리 둘 다 돌아다니는 거 되게 좋아하고 새로운 음식 먹는 거 되게 좋아하고
쇼핑도 좋아해요. 둘이 똑같아요.
Oh yeah, we like shopping too. Oh yeah, that is one thing. 손아트 뽀뽀 날려주세요. So basically, one person asked, "Can you give me a hand heart and also a kiss?" Mwah.
오글거려질 것 같아? 오글거려?
아 진짜 웃겨. 아 너무 웃기다. Okay, next one is going to be what is your favorite mother-daughter memory?
그 기억은 뭐 여행 가서
다 여행인데?
다 여행이지. 여행 가서 재밌게 노는 거 그리고 또 우리가 코리아에 와가지고 같이 다니면서 여러 가지 또 재미있는 얘기서도 많았고 뭐 또 코리아 와가지고 우리가 또 헤헤헤도 같이 했었고
For me personally, I think it would probably be like the small things too, like car rides or dinner. 나도 되게 작은 거 우리 미국에서 항상 트래픽 많을 때 차 타고 트로트 들으면서 기억나?
그렇지,
그렇지. 그런 것도 기억나고 아니면 그냥 약간 엄마가 막 미국에서도 막 게장 이런 거
게장,
많이 해가지고 그래서 약간 여행도 그런 거 같고 그냥 되게 사소한 것들 I feel like it's the small things that really kind of make me appreciate her
너무 많아 왜냐면 너랑 나랑 늘 같이 다녔으니까 많아
Yeah, we're like best friends 진짜 well, My mom always called me like her best friend, her daughter, her husband so yeah Okay There's a lot of questions. There's one question that is asked very frequently. I'm gonna be saving that for a little bit later. 저번에 우리 요리했잖아. 요리 해달라고 하는 사람 되게 많아. 뭐 김치찌개 해달라고 하는 사람들도 있고, 뭐 한국 레시피 이런 거 알려달라는 사람들도 등등 있어.
오케이 해줄게.
What does she think about your sneaker collection?
찬성이야. 왜냐하면 그거를 니네 오빠가 그거를 처음부터 했으니까 거기에 대해서는 뭐 그냥 이렇게 노를 안 하고 사줬기 때문에 너도 그걸 한다 그랬을 때 뭐 그렇게 노 하고 싶진 않았어.
So she was saying growing up my brother loved sneakers. That is another reason why I kind of got into sneakers. 나는 옛날에 I was like I'm never gonna be like my brother. No way. He's stupid. 막 이런 식으로 내가 I always say that. But now, I think 초반에는, I think in the beginning, she was like, oh, like just buy one, it's too expensive. And then I started to make money, and 내가 스스로 이제 내가 신발을 샀잖아. Because like my first one or two Jordans, my mom bought me the Jordans. Yeah, yeah. 첫 번째는 엄마가 사주고, 그 다음부터는 이제 내 돈을 사니까 엄마 그냥 괜찮다고 하는 거
괜찮다고 하는 거 아니라 내 돈 안 나가니까 괜찮다고
그러니까 내 말이. So basically, if she's not paying for it, she's fine with it. Which is the reason. 결론 나왔네.
당연하지.
그거네. What is Subin's weirdest habit?
Sometime, 잘 때?
아...
이를 갈았죠.
아, yeah, yeah.
Sometime, 손톱 물었죠.
Oh, yeah, yeah. 이제는 많이 안 하죠.
이제는 나이 들어서 이제 안 하지.
Yeah, so she said my weirdest habit is when I was younger, I used to grind my teeth a lot and also I used to bite my nails a lot as well. So she says that like those were like the weirdest habits. 다른 거 뭐 이상한...
이상한 습관은 뭐
습관 같은 거 없나?
없지. 어, 이상한 습관.
어, 다리 터는 거.
맞다.
For me, like when I'm by my, when I'm just like sitting down, I always like, you know, shake my leg. And in the Asian culture, they say like 다리 털면 봄 나간다. So basically, it's saying like the more you like, you know, shake your leg, your luck is going to be gone. Mm. It's just like a Asian type of saying. So ever since I was little, like I would be even worse. She's like, oh, like 다리 털지만, I'll be like. 그럼 나? 응. Cause she would just be like, don't do it. And I'd just be like, don't believe in that stuff. And I'll like literally just shake my whole body. But
털지 말라고 털었어.
맞아. 이건 나한테 하는 질문인데, what's your favorite dish you must have when you're home? I like a lot of like beef. So I like LA 갈비. I like 간장게장, which is like marinated soy sauce crab. I like 미역국. I like seaweed soup. So
김치찌개.
김치찌개 with a lot of like meat.
Meat.
I like meat in general. Like either that's like chicken or you know seafood, beef. I just like meat in general. Yeah. What shoes of yours does your mom like the best?
뭐 지드래곤이 한때 그거 된 게 제일 좋지.
핑크 스마일 좋아. Yeah. She likes G-Dragon too. She's a fan of G-Dragon. So Joy says, "Does she miss me?" 유희가 나 보고 싶어 해요. 이렇게 물어봤어.
아, 못 컸어요. 못 컸어요. 조이스는 네가 엄마 첫째 딸이라면 조이스는 둘째 딸이야.
Yeah.
So I have that. 영원한 my daughter.
Yeah.
너 and 조이스.
영원한 my daughter. 영원한 my daughter. I have a best friend named Joyce. I'm pretty sure you guys have seen her on my channel before, but basically she left a comment and like she used to come over to my house like every day during high school and like my mom will like cook for her. She was like literally like my mom said her like second daughter or like her forever daughter. So Joyce, that is the answer to your question. Mm-hmm. The number one most asked question, and I never even asked my mom this question too. I think I know how she felt about it, but the number one most asked question was, what were your thoughts when Soobin decided to become an idol?
그러니까 엄마는 네가 좋은 학교를 합격했잖아. 퍼센스레는 좋은 학교를 합격했는데 네가 1년만 네가 쉬면서 음악을 하고 싶다고 아이돌 같은 걸 하고 싶다 그래서 나는 솔직히 0.1%도 반대를 안 했어. 그 이유는 엄마가 애들 때 너보다 좀 더 어릴 때 내 자신이 가수를 하고 싶었기 때문에 거기에 대해서는 엄마는 일도 반대를 안 하고 어 그래 해봐. 왜냐 그러면 네가 나이 들었을 때 네가 이 일을 안 해봤으면 네가 평생에 아 내가 그 나처럼
후회
나처럼 내가 그때 이런 걸 한번 해봤으면 어땠을까 하는 그런 생각을 할 수 있으니까 내가 했으니까 너도 할 수 있을 거라는 생각에 해봐. 지금 다시 네가
하자고
해도 오케이 그냥 뭐.
The truthful thing is my mom never rejected my wishes of like becoming a singer or anything. That cause I like singing. 어릴 때부터도 되게 I would always sing. Like we had a karaoke machine in our living room and I would literally sing the same song every day. Like I think it was like 어젯밤에 우리 아빠가 다정하신 모습으로 그 노래를
텔레비전에 내가 나왔을 때
텔레비전에 내가 나왔으면 정말 좋겠네. Yeah, I sang those two songs literally every day. I'm pretty sure my mom, my dad 다 지겨웠을 거야. 진짜 매일 불렀었어. Like, I would always sing it. And my mom never rejected me as an idol, but I do think 이제 그때 한 번 물어봤던 것 같아. 이제 회사 들어가려고 했었을 때 She asked me, are you sure you want to go into this company? And I think for me, like 나는 그냥 그때는 좀 촉박했던 것 같아. I feel like for me, because like we were in Korea for like 1년 정도 이렇게 오디션을 보다가 하다가 I think 나는 이제 데뷔도 빨리 할 거고 뭐 이제 뭐 괜찮다고 생각을 했기 때문에 이제 결정을 한 건데 but I think for me my mom told me from the beginning she didn't really feel like that company was it. She didn't object me becoming an idol but she kind of really didn't like the company. when I was in. 약간 그냥 그러니까 몰랐잖아. 어 이거 이 컴퍼니가 맞는 건지 잘 모르겠다.
맞는 건지는 모르겠지만, 그러니까 그 나이를 먹다 보면 그런 느낌, 필링이 그런 게 있거든. 그러니까 근데 나는 아니었어. 그 내가 너한테 물어봤지. 이거를 꼭 여기 컴퍼니를 해야 되겠냐? 네가 빨리 하고 싶다 그래서 그럼 네가 하고 싶으면 오케이는 하는데 나는 반대다.
So another person that kind of goes with this is, did your mom support your decision to becoming an idol from debut to leaving the group?
엄마는 나가는 거는 100% 찬성했지.
Yeah.
더 많은 퍼센트지가 있다면 100보다 더 많은 1000번 더 1000%가 있다라도 1000%가 있다라도 오케이지.
So basically, my mom saw how hard of a time I was having, especially like the financial problems that the company like was having, and just like internal problems. And my mom really probably wanted me to leave the company, but she didn't say anything until I told her. Like, I'm gonna be, you know, going through a loss.
그 소송하기 1년 전부터도 아
갈 수도 있겠다.
갈 수도 있겠다. 여기까지인 것 같다는 생각을 늘 했었지. 그래서 뭐 한다 그러니까 오케이.
Yeah, I mean that's good. 나는 엄마가 되게 좀 소송에 대해서 좀 왜냐면 딸이 그니까 좀 그거 소송 자체가 좀 큰 거잖아. 되게 그게 좀 그렇게 그렇진 않았어. 뭔가.
근데 엄마는 내가 네가 소송을 한다 그랬을 때 나는 이길 자신이 있었거든.
Basically, I was very hesitant because she did, you know, approve of my dreams, and I didn't want to like tell her straight up 무슨 말인지 알지? Because I knew like she still was supporting me, so it was hard for me to tell her. But I think even from the beginning till the end, she was always supportive. She's still supportive of what I do now. And sometimes she's just like, oh, like I want to, you know, see you singing again, you know. Like, 엄마가 항상 그렇게 하면, 어, 가끔씩 뭐 너도 뭐 노래 뭐 같은 거 뭐 했으면 좋겠다. 막 그냥 그런 식으로 그냥 툭 던지잖아. So I think whatever it is, if I ever want to do something, she will be okay with it. Except tattoos. Yeah, she doesn't like tattoos.
그래, 엄마는 좋은 엄마야.
아니, 방금 내 말 이해했어?
했어.
태트는?
어우, 너.
Who is your celebrity crush?
Oh, 엄마가 좋아하는 연예인 소지섭.
She likes 소지섭. She likes actors. 엄마는 약간 가수보다 좀 그 연기자들을 좀 좋아하는 것 같아.
엄마는 약간 좀 이렇게 보이스가 크고 이렇게 가창력이 좋은 사람을 좋아하잖아. 이런 이렇게 울림통이 큰 사람을 좋아하지.
미국 오래 사셨나요? So they are asking if she lived in the States for a long time.
30년 살았지.
30 years? 30 years 살았는데 영어가 조금
아, 영어는 어려워요.
Funny story though, when she had me in the States, because I'm a natural born citizen, my mom and dad were Korean citizens, which is the reason why I'm a dual citizen, is because when they had me, they were still Korean citizens in the States, so that makes me also Korean citizen as well. So I am a dual citizen. So if I were to have not moved to Korea and I lived in the States for, you know, up till now, that's how long, plus more, she had lived in the States.
근데 영어는 왜 못하냐 그러면 나이를 먹고 가서 스쿨을 거기서 안 다녔고 그 다음에 가자마자 돈을 벌러 갔어요. 네, 나는 자식이 있으니까 자식을 케어를 해야 되니까 돈을 벌어야 했어요.
Yeah.
그래서 영어를 배울 시간이 없었어요.
My mom was a hustler. Like my dad passed away when I was five, so she worked very hard to be the household of the family, and she really worked hard for me and my brother, so that is the reason why I'm always thankful towards her. Do you guys miss living in America? Do you guys miss the States at all? We got questions on that too.
Half-half.
나도 진짜 half-half인 것 같아. 그러면은 미국을 왜 어떤 점이 그리워하고 아니면 한국이 더 좋은 점? 약간
아 미국은 아 내가 어떻게 살아도 아무도 나를 개의치는 않는데 한국은 약간 좀 뭐라 그럴까 뭐든 이렇게 보는데 보는 시선이 다르니까 내가 너무 미국에서 오래 살고 여기 나오니까 나는 미국 시대에 맞춰서 30년 살았고 한국 시대는 내가 안 살았으니까 그런 갭 차이가 나는 너무 컸었고 그렇고 내가 늘 한국에서 가장 좋은 점은 한국은 코리아는 그러니까 이 시즌이 있어. 시즌 음식이 있어. 그 시즌 음식을 미국에서는 못 먹지만 여기 나오면은 그 시즌마다 먹는 그런 푸드가 난 너무 좋은 거지. 그런 점이 좋아.
나는 또 반대인 것 같아. I miss the food in the States. My mom knows this. I love like Mexican food. I love Japanese food. I love Chinese food, Vietnamese food, Thai. I like Korean food as well, but it's just sometimes I want to have a change in my palate, and I used to really love Mexican food a lot. So I miss the food in the state. That's probably the number one thing. And the weather. 미국에서는 크롭탑 같은 거 이런 거 입어도 you know like nobody's gonna 그치, say 그치, anything. 그치. 미국은 막 여기까지 올려. 근데 맞아. 한국은 요 정도까지만 보여도 지하철 타면은
다 쳐다보지.
쳐다보잖아. 그러니까 이게 성격이 물론 원래도 소심했지만 조금 더 약간 조심스러워 해지는 건 있는 것 같아. 뭐 조심스러운 게 나쁜 건 아니지만
그치.
I can't drive. I don't have a license. So I think moving around like a taxi, subway, bus is convenient for me. Because if I go back to the States, my best friend Joyce is driving me around everywhere. She's like, okay, where are you at? And you know, she would pull up. So basically, I think that is the reason why. I don't think I could like leave Korea unless I get a license. Because I would have to drive in the States. 미국은 무조건 운전을 해야 되니까.
무조건 해야지. 미국은 운전이 발이야. 곧 발. 응.
Okay. Cheers.
Cheers. 맛있군요.
Three words to describe each other.
안 됐다.
안 됐다? 응. Okay. 또?
그리고 두 번째? 슬프다.
왜 안 됐다? 슬프다. Okay. 또?
세 번째? 기쁘다.
와우, wow, that's very 근데 극과 극인데.
그러니까 첫 번째 안 됐다는 네가 큰 꿈을 갖고 와서 여기서 이제 네가 그런 하고 싶은 거를 제대로 못 해서 안 됐다. 그리고
슬프다는
두 번째 슬프다는 그 네가 너무 어린 나이에 아빠가 안 계시니까 그런 점에서 좀 슬프다. 세 번째
기쁘다는
내가 허즈밴이 없는데 네가 있음으로써 나한테는 기쁨이야. 그렇게 해서 그거야.
오케이.
오케이.
와우. That's deep. 나는 일단은 very hard working. 되게 열심히 모든 거를 열심히 하는 게 진짜 보기 좋은 거야. 나 같았으면 그렇게 못했을 것 같아. I think every time I see my mom, there is moments where I'm like, I don't know if I could have done things she did for us. If I look back at it, I mean, you know, I'm not in the position of a mother, but I think she's super hardworking. She's always has been. She still is. So that's one thing that I admire about her. She is very sensitive. Tender-hearted and she's very sweet. So, 이건 뭐라 해야 되지? 약간 되게 그 예민하다고 하는 건데 모든 면에서 약간 예민한 그렇게 내 성격을 아니면 내가 오늘 하루가 너무 좀 별로였어 그런 거니까 예민하니까 엄마가 그 미세한 그런 것들을 캐치를 되게 잘하잖아. 잘하지. She's very detail-oriented. She's super good at like catching or you know seeing little things and picking up things. 마지막은 sense. She has whatever it is. My mom was in the fashion industry too. So with clothes, she always helps me pick out like good outfits. Well, ever since I was young, now I pick out my own outfits. But my mom always gives me her two cents.
Yeah.
And then also even like with people as well, she'll be like, oh, I sense this person is this type of person. And usually at the end of the day, most of the times it is right. And also she's really good at catching on. So if we're in a situation and something happens, she'll be like, okay, right now we need to do this, this, this. 약간 되게 빨리 그 습득이 빠르고 센스가 있는 것 같아. So I think those are three words that come to my mind when I think of my mom. Please tell us about your family's immigration history to the USA. I was born in the USA, but my mom and dad immigrated to the US. Like about like 30 years ago. So my dad's side of the family was in America first, which is the reason why my dad wanted to go, and that is the reason why my whole family shifted over there. What was Subin like as a child?
난 어렸을 때 굉장히 약간 밝았어.
밝았다고? 응. 그래?
밝았어.
어릴 때도? 3살, 4살 때도?
3살, 4살 때도 늘 마이크 들고 다녔어.
아빠가 돌아가고 난 다음에 조금 더 약간 밝은 척? 그러니까 아니, 척은 아닌데 약간 더 밝게 하려고는 더 그렇게 노력을 했던 것 같기는 해. 그러니까 내가 생각을 해보면은 If I think about it, I was just very like free. My dad like loved me as a kid. So my dad would never yell at me and stuff. So I think growing up, I was always like very free. I would say a little bratty too. 약간 좀 깍쟁이. Really? I feel like I was a pretty bratty child growing up.
깍쟁이 아니지, 너무 깍쟁이 아니야.
Yeah, because my dad always used to be like, oh, like princess. So I think like when I was younger, I thought I was like a legit like princess. Because my dad would always be like, oh, my princess. So I thought that I was like the princess of, I don't know, of, you know, my house. I really thought that when I was little. So, I don't know, yeah, I think for me, yeah, I was loved a lot growing up as a kid, and I think I can still really, like, when I think about it now, like, I have only good memories of my childhood, so, yes, that is pretty much it. Favorite song to jam to together?
트로트지.
그 노래가 뭐지?
깎인 청바지.
그 가수라고.
한혜진.
I remember that used to be my mom's number 그래? one, R&B like karaoke song. That was your song. And I remember she would always sing it. So for me, naturally in the car too, I'll just be singing with her. You know, I remember, right? Yeah. 그거 기억나. So we would always sing that together. So it is a trot song. My mom loves her trot. What is your mom's skincare routine? 엄마
마스크팩.
Oh yeah. My mom, she's a lot older than you guys might think she is. I have an older brother who's 12 years older than me, so if you guys do the math, you guys might know, like, she's pretty... She doesn't look her age, is what I'm saying. Thank you so much for 네. coming on my channel. 네. 오늘 되게 많은 얘기를 한 것 같아서 네. 좋고 네.
제가 한 마디 더 한다 그러면 코리안 푸드 맨드는 그런 영상을 보고 싶으면 언제든지 수빈이한테 댓글 남겨주세요. I love you.
I love you. You 뭐야? I love you. I love you. That is gonna be an end to this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Like I said, this video today was sponsored by Ana Luisa. They have amazing products. Right now, they are doing a 50% off sale for Mother's Day. If you guys want to get your mom anything
Thank you.
You guys can go down, use the link down below. And yes, that is end to this video. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!
Bye!
Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! Bye! B